They're mighty and cool.
Hey guys, welcome back to
Dragon. Hey, you come to fight? Hurry up, let's go. Fight in many unique battles.
Dragon Ball.
No matter which suit you keep, a lot of new suit, the Majin Buu Saga. Majin Buu is the strongest opponent yet. And I don't know what happened this time.
Okay, so it's still in the Mad Goose Saga. I think there's only 2 episodes left, so I'm gonna see if we can finish there and finish this one. Then we go to
the Goose
Saga.
Are you ready?
Yeah, Fusion is ready.
I shall defeat your tricks. And look, this is the final battle between that blonde. So,
yeah.
This is the final battle between that blonde kid and Moo. Man, I gotta find out how to get the hair to do that. Let's get this fight started.
The final battle with Buu will start with Supreme Kai's world as the setting. Neither Goku nor Vegeta want to fight 2 against 1, so the 2 decide using rock, paper, scissors. Goku is the first to fight.
Yeah, they usually do some push-ups before he fights. Before his sense fight. You can get, you know, really, really strong. And one day, you might go to Super Saiyan 3 like him.
Let me see this Super Saiyan 3 with my own eyes. You will be successful.
Who will? For I am fast.
That's really sweet of her.
Get out, show some guts, face down your opponent.
Saved.
I shall defeat your tricks. So you finally arrived. For the sake of the people, I'm jumping into action. Let's get this fight started.
Vegeta is at his limit, and Goku's three transformations are gone. In this desperate situation, Vegeta plans to make the most powerful spirit ball in history. The fierce battle with Majin Buu is finally concluded.
Ooh. We're gonna be, you just get those energy for a spirit bomb. The biggest one ever. And this is my favourite spirit bomb ever, so I'm so glad I get to do it now. In front of all you amazing people out there.
Okay, get ready. It's time to make a spirit bomb!
What? A spirit bomb? Hey, your idea was to use a spirit bomb, right? It's not possible. To take down Wu, I'd have to gather every bit of energy from everyone on Earth.
Let the people of Earth take responsibility for themselves for once. You won't be just taking a bit. You'll take every ounce of energy they have. All right, Capital, take your place.
Everyone, share as much of your energy as possible with me. Please!
Oh,
and much.
So thank you for watching all the videos. Keep still listening.